Hey man, can you pause it? I gotta pee real bad.
Yeah.
Here, pause it. Unless your dad's still in there. Is that where Kai gets it?
Probably.
Whoa. I grew him.
Learning about Yu Yu Hakusho fun facts, real fun facts. Duh. I feel like it's right here with all those big bolted doors, right?
Yeah, you gotta get through that fence. Yeah, climb through that house.
So am I supposed to go back here?
Go off the path, yeah.
Well, the music changed, so yeah.
Was it, did it just do that flash of light and sound thing?
Yeah.
Where the birds died? Yeah.
Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
So it may actually be real life in this civilization.
Yeah, it's probably just some crazy fuck like the dudes here.
Yeah, but you know, reminded me of, whatchamacallit, of, the weird thing is, that just reminds me of,
Oh, okay, of that, yeah. I remember that.
No, like, how there's, like, there is, like, civilization, but then, like, there's a whole side of Crazy Town that nobody goes to, you know? I'm not supposed to go. But, yeah, it just reminds me of that whole thing.
And a pa. You made him a duck.
But, yeah. Have you ever seen The Hills Have Eyes?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. But the weird thing is
that your computer is not sufficiently protected.
No, my computer's protected. Like, I really wish it was like this sort of situation where it was like you start blasting people. Because, like, at least, like, the guy, or the nerdy guy, at the end, he just starts to fight back. And he literally owns all the other people. It's pretty badass.
It's probably not on Netflix, because Netflix has absolutely no movies that I ever want to watch, ever. Like, I'm serious. I'm probably 10 for 10 on movies or films that I've wanted to watch that I go to Netflix first, because that's what I have, and they don't have jack shit.
Netflix used to have the movies, but then after a while,
I think they, like, the same thing with TV. Some of the TV shows was they just let the contracts expire, or they didn't renew them or something. Where does it say help?
Help. Help wasn't coming. I don't know. Where am I supposed to go?
It's supposed to be a boat, man. You're gonna paddle your ass.
So, on the dock? Right here?
Yeah.
Great.
You gotta get all the way
across. I don't get the fuck away. Great, I'm gonna have to use these paddles. I don't read them.
What?
Oh, okay.
I like the Minecraft boats better. You get hauling ass and you can't control them.
Right. Okay. I don't know how to control this goddamn boat.
Get ready, there's about to be a Sun-O concert.
Really?
In the game. I say that because, like, you know, the amps and the... Oh, great.
Great, I don't like fog whatsoever.
And the sound and the light. Boom.
Is it gonna be like the sound of the... Or the horns or whatever?
Yeah, the hills are alive with the sound of music.
Music?
Lots of clarinet.
Have you
my
bushka,
my hookala bookala. Jesus.
Oh, shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that?
See, there was the Sun-O concert. And there's all the dead
fish. All the dead fish.
There's signs. The apocalypse. Oh, God, I'm just losing my shit.
What is that, a real thing? Great.
Swim.
Oh, shit. Get the fuck back, bro.
Yeah. Got to the raft.
Get to the raft. Alright. What the fuck is that shit?
I think there's a beast that's supposed to come out of the ocean in Revelation.
Come on. Where am I supposed to go now?
That way.
Okay.
Yep, that way. Got the juice. You're paddling too well.
I know, right?
Insert joke here about how your ethnicity is supposed to endow you with rowing skills.
I don't know how to paddle.
You better learn, because you're about to go in like some rapids, I think that's what it looks like.
I just don't know how, like, fucking, this camera can be, like, fucking powerful as fuck. Okay, am I supposed to go through, like, some roaring rapids now?
Don't forget your helmet and life vest! Always wanted to go river, right? Whitewater rafting.
Obviously, CJ's brother does that a lot.
Really?
That's what CJ wants to do.
When do you talk to this dude?
I'm talking about Walmart. The time when you turn into a pumpkin.
Yeah, some people like have things to do with their lives during the daytime hour.
Well, there's a whole another life at nighttime.
I tried to get a job working at the airport over there. Sure. Nobody is worth it. Come on.
Come on. Shit. Fuck. Come on. I know, right? Just. Shit. I don't think that was supposed to happen.
Yeah. Maybe not that much. Those were the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there. Cultists are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. That reminds me of this Bill Hicks thing. Where that comedian. Maybe I already told you about this. He told some joke.
Is Bill Hicks the guy that drinks on stage and then smokes a cigar?
No, that's Ron White.
Yeah.
Bill Hicks has been dead for a while.
I think I have to, like, look at a picture of him. I'm like, oh, that dude.
He kind of looks like that dude from Workaholics.
Which
not,
dude?
Not the three guys that are, like, live in the house. They're drug dealer.
Oh.
Carl?
Yeah. He's also a good friend of them.
See, that's Bill Hicks. Maybe you may only recognize him from this picture. From that picture, whenever you were sitting in my car looking at the Tool album artwork. Mm-hmm. But he was telling this joke. He said, that he told some joke about Christianity in Alabama.
Uh-huh.
At this place he was doing stand-up. And these guys come up to him after the show and they start pushing him around, you know? Like, hey, come here, man. Yeah, Mr. Comedian. Hey, yeah, we don't like what you said. Yeah, we're Christians. Yeah. And they start pushing him and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
He said, yeah, we don't like what you said. And they act like they're going to beat his ass. He says, oh, yeah. You're Christians.
Mm-hmm.
Forgive me.
Oh shit.
What the hell? I don't sign up for this shit.
Oh okay, man.
This thing take forever to load.
It must take a lot just to like fucking like buy your own piece of land, then convert other people to join that piece of land. And talk about prosperity and shit.
David Koresh did it. Marshall Applewhite did it.
Yeah, I know.
But the, see, the Heaven's Gate dudes, they made a living by, because they were all website developers.
Okay, I guess I'm going on traveling on foot. Because I fucked up.
Shift the raft. It may still be there.
Now rafts can't have gone far. Killed as a warning.
Killed as a warning or a welcome. Can't see the raft or so. Set us free. Where's the raft at, though?
So, isn't there a tree
there
you can
is.
Interact with? Maybe that one.
There?
Yeah.
Battery over there, though.
Hey man, you think your parents ever get tired of like sitting around watching TV? I guess your mom doesn't watch TV, but...
No, why?
Cause I'd be like dreadfully bored if that's all I did was sit around and watch TV or just sit around all of them, period, you know?
I mean, they're adults themselves, they can do whatever the fuck they want.
Yeah, but you think they're kind of bored?
I don't know, my dad watches football a lot.
We're doing pretty good. We're on track to finish two chapters today.
Right. I hope so. How did Bill Hicks die?
I'd like to say suicide, but I don't think so.
How would you like to say?
Because I think, like, if somebody is famous, commits suicide without, like, an open outward struggle of, emotion or whatever, they're like immortalized, you know what I mean? Like, they're, everybody thinks that there's something just so profound about this person because they didn't understand them and they hid their struggle with suicidal thoughts, you know?
Like Robin Williams?
Yeah, exactly. Everybody's like completely shocked.
Oh fuck, oh fuck. I didn't mean to break it.